Dabu makes everything very easy. It's very easy. It was good fun.
Actually, Dabu is very, very fast. And I'm always the last one to be able to squeeze out time. Like, we both were joking. This time, I managed to finish it a day earlier than the last year. But it's still, like, literally, like, the last one to try and squeeze the shoot in.
The sex appeal portion is, like, gone
way up.
And it's amazing because he's made each and every actor look his or her best. And everybody's in super shape. It's amazing. I think it's his best calendar.
Substars ke sab feature hone ka is calendar mein, so I'm very happy.
With all love and goodness and grace, I say women are beautiful at any age.
That's pretty short, no? 25 minutes is very fast for a photo shoot.
But then again, we always want to try and do something different within that little window. So try to kind of put this together and put some kind of a thematic idea to it. It makes it different from what we normally do. And so we were happy with what we came up with.
So many of them. I'm happy with mine. I think this Arjun Rampal's picture is interesting because it's so symmetrical. It's almost as if it's drawn, you know, as if it's calculated. It's amazing. And Bipasha is looking stunning. Everyone here.
ये जो shot आप देख रहे हैं बहुत तो glamorous है, but इसमें इसके पीछे जो था वो बहुत it's quite different than what you see. क्योंकि मैं मिट्टी में लेटी हुई थी और मुझ पर मिट्टी डाल रहे थे, तो वो थोड़ा uncomfortable था, but the result is very nice and in front of you, so it's all good.
I just think elements on race, as it is, I think women are more patient than men. It starts showing on their face, the patience. And I think of them as soldiers, very beautiful soldiers. I think as they grow older, they become more patient, more beautiful. And a little more bitter. So I think as women grow older, they are more beautiful.
Apart from ours, I thought hers was sensational. I think it's nice to see her like that. I liked hers very much. I thought Arjun's is brilliant. Saifu's is very nice, so I like those two very much.
You know, I mean it's fun working with Dabu. I like all the pictures.
Big one.
His was a great idea. What makes his and Pa's different is the idea itself.
I think it's just coincidence, and I generally don't go that way, but Dabu was in a state of mind where he said, let's do it like this, and I said, chalo, what the hell.